president.
Thank you. Keep applauding. I'm used to saying thank you for at least 5 minutes. Thank you. Okay, that's enough. A while ago, a lot of people saw me dancing on the Ellen DeGeneres show. And I got a lot of emails the next morning saying that I was really stiff. Matter of fact, some people said I was so stiff, I made Al Gore look like Michael Jackson. That's cold. Because now that I'm president, I can get as funky as I want. Yes, I can.
Be a Vegas act as an impressionist. You've got to do singing as well.
I can sing, yes I can.
You could.
And you know, if you want some Ray Charles, I could do a little bit of that. And you know, some Little Richard, shut up. Do it all.
Hey, who is going? Who knows?
All right, let's vote. Sharon. David?
Yes, I like it.
Thank you.
You know what?
Thank you.
You came here to fulfill a dream. You are one step nearer going to Vegas.
You're going
to
Vegas.
Think you've seen it all? Well, guess again. Pete Peterkin is a multi-instrumentalist, singer, dancer, and comedian, capable of performing over 200 celebrity impressions, including some of the greatest singers of all time, from Motown to Woodstock, from the Rat Pack to the legends of country, soul, and rock and roll. Pete Peterkin does it all. If you need a live band with singers and dancers, or just his one-man show, Pete tailors his live performances to your specific needs. He's performed worldwide and is a constant favorite of corporate America, receiving rave notices from such notables as Quincy Jones, Susie Orman, Ben Vereen, and Will Smith. He's even received a standing ovation from his idol, the late, great Las Vegas legend, Danny Gans. So don't forget, it's the many characters of Pete Peterkin. This is one show you must not miss.